Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, and we are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Okay.
So much for the negotiations.
Our lightsabers should make short work of that blast hole.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of his ships.
Jar Jar Binks! Missing your humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place is the Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, okey-day. Oh, my warning you. Gungans don't like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Topples. This is back.
Not again, Jar Jar. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How rude!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haba Libba Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. So find one, talk it back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, all right? Going for the planet Kor? That's all, man.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
You is all. Was lost. Leave that to me, sir.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Use it. Crazy going to Planet Core? Here's a use of bongo. Whenever you're ready to get a conscience.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot, Voldemort!
Faisal should have stayed in Otafunga!
A bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Full speed ahead.
Mesa told you the Planet Core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. Our friend is hungry again.
Wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Thank you.
Taking her to their ship?
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Why is this taking so long? Are we near the hangar? I didn't realize we were in a hurry. I'm taking us the long way so we can enjoy the sights. We should stop right there.
Are you safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Stay back! This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
That I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Arjusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
What are you looking at? Me? Have I got something on me? What is it? A bug? Oh man, I'm freaking out. What is it?
Ah!
let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Thing, get over there. And how hasn't anyone claimed it yet?
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two Womp Rats. And let me tell you, those things are fast and do not take criticism well.
Ah!
du bunta magi. Tamus adulla tovol parreiter.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Granny champion du pixolito superba.
And a lady, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Oh,
mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Super Lego de Musto.
The Monarch has crashed out of the ring. Time to watch, but the crowd seems to like it. Fitting these boss through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Seems like our Rangers have some company out there, in the shape of some meddling Tuscan Raiders. Look at him go! Lap one complete, just two more to go. If they can survive them.
Never gonna win unless I reattach it.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.